We begin with the difficult conditions deteriorating in Gaza. The exodus.